Welcome to Health Basket. Menstrual hygiene. What is menstrual hygiene? During periods, the female has to follow certain steps. Nowadays, we are using a lot of sanitary pads, and because most of the women are working, we cannot able to change the pad frequently. So that leads to a lot of health issues like white discharge problem, after periods, rashes, burning sensation in the private parts. So all this can be easily managed. What you can do, certain health tips. During periods when the flow is heavy, change the pad frequently, like once in 4 to 6 hours during heavy flow. When the flow is moderate, try to change the pad between 6 to 8 hours. And when the flow is minimum, then you can change the pad between once in 12 hours. And what type of sanitary pads you can use? Preferably organic cotton sanitary pads. The one which is commercially available in the market, it is made from the old newspaper. They bleach the newspaper and then that newspaper is used to make the sanitary pad. Imagine the amount of bleach and chemical exposure to the most sensitive part of your body. That is not good. So try to get organic cotton sanitary pads and use it regularly. This will help to cope up with your menstrual hygiene. The smell will reduce, burning will reduce, itching will reduce. You will have a smooth, normal periods. Even this organic cotton sanitary pads helps to regularize the periods, and it will also help to cope up with your white discharge when the periods are not there. So instead of organic, what are all the alternative to sanitary pads? You can use tampons, but again, it is, you have to learn how to use tampons, and you have to feel like you, some female will feel it messy putting the tampons inside and outside during period. Some may not like it. Another alternative is menstrual cups. Menstrual cups are eco-friendly, environmental friendly, reusable. You can use it, but you have to, first time users, you have to go to the gynecologist. Get the advice, learn how to use it, because every female vagina size, depending upon their sexual activity, differs. If they have given birth to a baby, if they are recently married, if they are married and finished the family, and if they are unmarried, everybody's size differs. You have to go take the advice of the doctor to decide the size. Again, some female may not find it comfortable to put the menstrual cup inside and out because of the touching the blood, they may not like. And but once you menstrual cup sets you, you will feel very, very comfortable using them. If you cannot use tampons or menstrual cup, and if you have certain doubts, meet your gynecologist. Otherwise, try to shift your pads to cotton organic sanitary pads. This is the tips during periods which you have to take.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips delivered directly from the senior doctors, subscribe to Health Basket and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platforms.